I'm going to pick 40 songs into an hour, trying to keep everyone happy. That's what I like to do.